one $2,500. That one back there is only $250, but that's still a lot.
Does it say $35?
Yeah. This is the one that I got, a ball python.
Why don't you get a big one?
Because I wanted to watch it grow. This one's only $350. That's huge. Oh yeah, come look at this one. It's a leuscistic ball python. $1,500.
Let's make a list of everything. Give it to her.
Look at this one. This one's crazy. $7,000. Oh, where is it?
That's that one you're pointing to. It's like 15 million.
Ew.
It's more than a car.
For a snake, ew. I bet you buy two of them and make a lot of money. More bearded dragons. So we've got this whole line of bearded dragons.
Oh, I bought Brian.
Huh?
A stat.
Did you really just buy her?
Yes.
From over there?
Yeah, for a dollar.
Look at them all sleeping over here in a bunch. This one's pretty big right here.
What kind of lizards are these?
The Savannah monitors.
Oh wow, they look a little bit darker.
Yeah.
Yeah, spotted the same thing. What are these orange? What's that orange one right there?
Oh, those are Euromastiffs. Their name is spelled really weird. It's like
U-R-O-A-S-T-X.
It's U-R-O-M-A-Y-S-T-X, something like that. They're pretty cool lizards, though.
Tail is cool.
They just get bigger and bigger down the line. Now this one is big.
Huge.
And these are like sandfires. Yeah, 1,000. 1 grand. They're pretty cool looking though. Yeah, let's take this one out. Come look at these ones.
smart frogs over there.
They have little things on all their wings.
They look awesome.
Yeah. You know the girl that's got iguanas?
I think they like got out and just started knocking them out.
Started killing everybody. Oh, it's a blue tongue snake. Yeah.
You like this tongue? Like something.
And then get some more iguanas here. That is pretty cool.
Yeah, it's your turn, Deppler.
No, that's a Pac-Man frog. That's a baby of what I have. And then, of course, they have the insects that have nothing to do with reptiles, but they're here anyway.
These are gonna be cool. If I was gonna have a lizard, it would probably be one of these dudes.
I do. It's a beautiful pair. Yeah, this one
feels
about a year and a half old. Okay, and the female's coming on the end now. Yeah, she's in her first breeding cycle. She's given me four eggs already, two sets of eggs already. And I'll raise those and see what I get. But
yeah, it's pretty.
Oh, she's gorgeous. There's no doubt about it.
Yeah, baby carrot tail, right?
Yep. Hypotangerine carrot tail.
Beautiful.
And she's head for albino. She's head for Las Vegas albino. So if you were to put her with a Las Vegas albino male, you'd get some albinos as well. There's three different lines of albinos in the leopard geckos. There's the bell line.
Oh wow, that's right. I get around all the
time, but I got to start feeling bumps down through there. I know.
Yeah. I've been researching fucking rabbits. I deal with them so